Yeah, we have a Jakobus Steiner model by Karl Mueller in Schönbach, presumably around 1920s. The violin shows a two-piece flamed maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pegs, new ebony chin rest, new ebony tailpiece, a new bridge, new sound post, and new strings.